Welcome to Northern Ants. My name is Mark, and this is a collection of some of my furry and feathered friends. This group of ducks would see me in my bedroom on the other side of the house and run to be sitting at the front door waiting for me to come out. And then these two are ladies' fawns from this last year. This is a family of ducks, mother with her babies. This is Babe's babies. She had six of them this last season. Here's Babe gathering up some almonds. Here's a group of turkeys. This was over on the property. This is one of the male ducks that was fairly tame. This is Babe. She was grabbing some almonds from me, and she decided to grabbed one and sat and ate the whole thing. This is a couple young bucks sparring. Then we had a group of turkeys that gathered at the house by the feeder. We had a fox out by this hunting camp. This is me feeding some of the ducks. This is one of the ladies' babies, a little bit older. babe going after some peanuts. Couple real nice shots of Lady with her twins. A few of our feathered friends again. A couple of the ducks. Babe cleaning herself. This is a bear. I've had a few of those around over the years. Babe again. And then a few more of our duck friends. They would, they usually see me come out of the house and they'll follow me to the garage because they know that's where I'm going to grab some corn for them. Well, I do really appreciate you watching the video. Please remember to hit that like button. Comment down below what's your favorite animal. Plus, if you haven't subscribed yet, please do that right now. It's very important because then you can make sure not to miss any of the videos that I put out. You have a great rest of your day, and I will talk to you in the comments.